Hey, what is up, guys? It's Mbucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome to part 9 of my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. I hope you guys enjoyed the bonus part I had before this episode, the cauldron. I still think that's one of the coolest things in this game, and I'll be sure to kind of check that out and see if I can find more of those. Because I think there's 5 in total, so I got one of them. So there should be 4 left in this world, so I should... I'll be on the lookout for those 4. But we're going to continue where we left off at the end of episode 8. I need to go clear 2 of the corrupted zones before I can move on for the rest of the story. So let's continue exactly where we left off. If you guys didn't see part 8 or the bonus part, I have links for those in the description, so be sure to check that out. But let's go ahead and get back into it.
Those machines, you can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
You're trying to figure out what happened in the past.
Calm.
You can really poison. Kind of say that.
Seems almost to eat away at metal.
Horizon Zero Dawn is like
maybe that's what drives version. The machines mad.
Almost. Oh, Legend of Zelda. And I think that's a good thing.
I'm gonna use it someday.
And the story is different enough that you really feel like it's going to be something in both of them. I've been playing Zelda for years now. First one I played was on the N64. And that was, you know, that was the game that kind of jump started. So, Legend of Zelda is one of the greatest. This game was.
That'll help. Your business.
Okay.
My gameplay is off right now, like I said. I got used to playing Resident Evil. Well.
Second village that Maria spoke of. Some shadows. They come. Corrupted Watchers. Easy. Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
First, I'll start with this one. just looks familiar from the trailer.
Can't spare the weight.
Killzone Shadowfall, which is like the first PS4 game, kind of janky as far as the engine goes. Combat was really laggy at times, but obviously whatever problems were, they fixed it up. This game is amazing. And that's kind of from someone who's extremely critical of games as well. So. Overall, I'm enjoying this. Graphics are amazing. Gameplay is amazing.
It's heavy. World's going white.
The system is extremely intuitive, as I've been saying. Overall, I've been enjoying it. Can't wait to finish this and get off this other guy.
Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? Corruptor.
The sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Girl! Approach!
You think you saw me teabagging that?
So! Will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! and send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Is it real? Has anyone survived an encounter?
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. No, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What is this place exactly?
Day Tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. Trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Did an Oseram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
I've got to get going. Thanks for the information.
One moment. If you find yourself heading back toward the Sacred Land, there's something you could do for me. I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. If you could look for them, I'd appreciate it. Their last known location was near an abandoned Nora village, due east of here.
I'll keep an eye out for them, if I'm over that way.
Travel for the land.
machines must have come across Captain Balon's patrol here. One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Another Karja soldier, at least his death came quickly. This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Good. I can use this. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Snap a sawtooth right in half. If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Better watch out for that machine. It doesn't look friendly. Blood everywhere.
The beer found too many times to count.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by a Nord.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refused to be led back to my outpost by a Nord. Like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snap maw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Guide her steps.
snow chill itches.
Aloy.
I hunted the Lance Horns and brought their parts, as you asked.
Good. Our stitchers and makers are raw-fingered enough. I'll see to this work myself. And you brought the signal arrows to Orn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
East End agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid. Should All Mother test us with another storm, we will not bend to it.
Carja have been here working since the spire cast a shadow on the mesa.
Hope you're well.
Who would willingly live on?
Alright guys, that does it for part 9. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. In the next episode, we're going to continue our journey to Meridian. Hopefully we can find some answers along the way. I'll try and expand the map as well in the next episode. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new, so you guys know exactly when I upload part 10. But anyways, I'll catch you guys then. Until then, take it easy guys. Peace.